Every day, more than 40 children in the United States are diagnosed with cancer. Buying art from Art and Giving could help save their lives. Founded in memory of 9-year-old Rochelle Molly Markoff, who died of brain cancer, Art and Giving's mission is a constant reminder of her family's personal hope to find a cure for this disease. With a gallery of prominent U.S. and European artists, selected by a committee of art curators, Art and Giving is a unique nonprofit organization providing seed money for childhood cancer research in a very creative way.
This is a cause that everybody can identify with. And why Art and Giving is so amazing, it brings artists together on one side of the table and consumers who need artwork on the other side. And if those two can bridge together and actually generate revenue that can be used for much needed research, what's better than that?
I've spent my entire career trying to find the best ways to use scientific discoveries to understand the basis of disease and to use that information to improve the outcomes for our patients.
Very deadly, challenging cancers like brain cancer often get relatively little support. So right now, the work that we're doing and others are doing to help move the field forward and improve outcome desperately needed for our patients wouldn't be possible without organizations like the Art and Giving organization.
Adding art has been always a challenge for many landlords, and having commercial buildings look like they're something different, and making sure that they're warmer rather than these sterile edifices that people come to work in.
Well, a world without Art and Giving would look very different in many ways. Without the funding of Art and Giving, we would not be able to keep these very vibrant young investigators, particularly in the areas of brain tumor research, which is an underserved area of research. We would not be able to keep them here, working in this wonderful research environment where they can leverage their ideas and that seed funding to get other people excited and to bring more people into the field.
Just like the world would not be a beautiful place without wonderful artwork, I don't think that our world would be as good of a place without Art and Giving. Buy art and save lives.